If I am invited to a party and am asked if I will be bringing a date, the hosts need to know this so they can buy an extra bottle of wine, extra food, and whether an extra spot is needed for said guest. I tell the hosts, yes, I have a date coming. I show up to the party and tell them that my date could not make it. I do in fact have this girlfriend, and she is at home sick with the flu. The next party is planned by these hosts. They invite me and once again ask if my date is coming. I say, yes, she is well and will come. The host buy and prepare the extras as before. I arrive and my date is not with me. I tell them, she had to work. After a few more times this happens, the hosts stop buying the extras and preparing for an extra person. It doesn't matter whether or not she does in fact exist and is at work, sick, her grandmother died. She is not at the party and has never shown up, and the party hosts do not want the extra trouble of preparing for another party guest. We non-believers are the party hosts. The believers are the man invited to the party. Our quarrel with believers is like the man invited to the party who has not brought his date yet, is that the invited man is upset that the party hosts didn't buy the extra food, wine, etc. anyway. Even though he has not given the party hosts a reason to go through the trouble to prepare for the extra guest.